In this video, we'll provide an overview of the CAN protocol and some key features of the Komodo CAN Duo interface. CAN, or Controller Area Network, is a serial bus protocol that runs up to 1 megabits per second. It was originally created by the German automotive company Bosch. The focus was to make automotive applications more reliable and safe, while maintaining high data integrity. While CAN was originally created for the automotive industry, it has many other applications, such as industrial automation and medical equipment. The Komodo CAN Duo interface is a powerful 2-channel USB-to-CAN adapter. The Komodo is an all-in-one tool, capable of non-intrusively monitoring the CAN bus as well as actively transmitting CAN data. The Komodo has 2 USB interfaces and 2 CAN channels. This unique structure connects each CAN channel to both USB interfaces, allowing developers to send data to both CAN channels from a single USB interface, while monitoring both CAN channels from the second USB interface. When in monitoring mode, the Komodo interface also features real-time data analysis. Developers can view and analyze CAN data as soon as the traffic appears on the target bus. The Komodo interface is completely bus-powered and connects to the host computer through its USB port. The digital I/O port has 8 configurable GPIOs and can be used to trigger external logic. Finally, the Komodo has 2 independently configurable CAN channels, which allow users to interface with both CAN channels at the same time. The Komodo CAN Duo interface comes equipped with our free API, so you can create your own custom applications. An upgrade to TotalPhase's Data Center software and Control Center software will be available for free later this year in the fall. We hope you enjoyed our quick overview of the Komodo CAN Duo interface. For more information on the Komodo interface and other TotalPhase products, please visit TotalPhase online at www.totalphase.com.